statue and this picture tonight is more than overwhelming, but I reflect back on growing up on South Main Street, and I know that with education, hope, and support, along with some hard work, something like this happens, but it's really to the benefit of all the kids in the scholarship group that they've benefited from all the help that I've been given. So I'm eternally grateful. I really am. And it feels good.
There's a couple of important reasons why we wanted to have this hall. One of the most important reasons is for the sake of the students, that they can see people came out of Warren County or worked in, came to Warren County and made an extremely successful yet giving life, and they gave back to the community. That you're a living example of everything we want this college to instill in our students. So we want to have things from you that showcase your life so that students can come by and look at it, learn from it, because you can learn a lot in a classroom, but you learn a lot more from people who of great example like yourselves. This hallway was essential to link everything together so that we could maintain the safety and security for our students in today's climate and day and age. So we thank the foundation for giving us this. This is a night of celebration. Please look at the trophy case. Please have a great time at Hawk Point, and we really do appreciate you coming out, and we thank everyone for the generosity that literally will make this college safer that this hallway represents.